Hello my friends from YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you how to check a hard drive that is showing an error. Okay, today I'm using HP P2-1317cb. This is a PC that is coming with Windows 8. So what happens is every time I turn it on, I got this message. Error, no boot disk has been detected or the disk has failed. Okay. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your devices. This video is for education purpose only. Every time you open an electronic device, I recommend it to wear this bracelet. Is called anti-static. What it does, it removes the electricity from your body. Also, when you access BIOS in your computer, try to connect USB mouse and USB keyboard, because when you use wireless keyboard, sometimes doesn't work when you access BIOS. Okay, this hard drive is damaged, so that's why I'm showing you this, that I got this error. Most of the time when you get this error is for three or four reasons. One is because BIOS is corrupted. Two, because there is no operating system inside the hard drive. Three, because your hard drive is gone. And usually this is never happened, the fourth one, but I need to tell you that sometimes when the cable that goes from the motherboard to the hard drive is damaged, then you get this error. Okay, so let me show you also how to test this hard drive, and I will show you that it's not good anymore. So we need to access BIOS. And now to access BIOS, you need to press Control Alt Delete in the keyboard. Okay, let me show you. So you need to press Control Alt and Delete all together, but really fast. After you do that, after you press those buttons, you need to go really fast to escape and go like this. Okay, so that way we access BIOS. Okay, let me show you. Okay, Control Alt and Delete, and right away escape. Okay, I got the blue screen. Okay, now I got this menu blue screen. So with the mouse, with the arrow key, you can go up and down. So we need to check this hard drive. I know already it's not good, but I need to show you. So you go to diagnostic, okay? We're gonna check it. And then you can press F2 or you go with the arrow keys, whatever you wanna do. But choose diagnostic, press enter, and then HP system diagnostic. Okay, and now we have to choose. You wanna check memory or hard drive? Hard drive, okay. Hard drive, and let's press enter in the keyboard. So hard drive, right? Enter in the keyboard. And then it is asking you, quick check, stems check, quick check, because if you choose this one, sometimes take hours or forever. So quick, and press enter in the keyboard. And then starting hard disk check. Also hear the sound. When a hard drive is damaged, that's the sound. Okay. Right now it's doing, but You see this one? Okay, look what it says. A smart check pass. That means this is the software that is checking the hard drive. I mean, it's good, but the hard drive is damaged. You see, failure, and then it tells you the ID and part number of the hard disk. So that means this hard drive is not good anymore. But I just want to show you that also you get the same error for three or four reasons, okay? So now I'm gonna replace for a good hard drive, okay? Let me show you. So what I need to do is turn off the computer, press it and count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, press the power button and count it like 6, 7 seconds. And then we're gonna disconnect this hard drive that is damaged. Also, every time you work in a computer, if you're gonna remove a part, disconnect the power. All the cables right here, okay? All right, so now let's disconnect this one. This one, it has a little, this one that you press to take it off. This one is just like that. Okay, so this one is damaged, okay, so it's not good anymore. In this case, we need to replace the hard drive. And my method 2 video, then you can watch the video and then you know how to install a new hard drive and then the operating system. Okay, so this one, it only goes one way. So be careful. Okay, that's good. Same thing with this, you only go one way because there's little space here. So this hard drive is good. Okay, so now it's connected. And now disconnect the power, okay? Okay. Now let's turn it on. See, it goes directly to Windows 8 because the hard drive is good. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching my videos. Please subscribe. I'm gonna post more videos. I have a lot of videos in my channel, and give me like, leave comments, ask me questions, and please be safe. If you have a channel, I will subscribe to. Thank you. Have a good day.